Being an angler is more than just catching fish. It allows the pace of life to slow and gives time to observe a world that can easily be lost in the humdrum of humanity. A dawn where mist tumbles down the valley and cobwebs glisten, full of birdsong and streams of bubbles popping onto the lake surface. These and many more natural wonders lie in store. But if you could slip through the veil of water in any sea, lake or river, something even more special exists.
Well done, Terry. Oh. Fantastic.
It's immaculate.
The weed.
Oh! Look at that.
That's all there, isn't it?
That's a big
carp. Oh, my God. Right. It's just a gorgeous looking fish.
Whoa!
Let me get right over here.
Look at that. Well done, boy.
Oh, take all that.
Yeah. Well done, wife.
Oh, yes.
Well done, bud. That's
good,
yeah,
mate. Lovely job.
Now that is angling.
So wonder no more why anyone chooses to fish, for the time to turn mere shadows into reality is now here.